Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Allie. I'm back here today because hopefully you can see, or maybe hopefully you can't see, but my room is a mess. And I'm a pretty big neat freak, so this is rare for me, for my room to be a mess. It's really, honestly, it's not that bad. And so the video is probably going to be short, but you might be able to tell I've been sick, so I have really had no time to film any videos because my voice, this is the best my voice has sounded in quite a while because it was all raspy and like mostly gone. So yeah, I am gonna do a video that requires almost no talking and do a quick little clean with me. So I hope you guys enjoy and I will see you after with the reveal. Ooh. By the way, how are you guys doing? How was your day? You know, like how's your week? How's everything? How's work? Okay. Well, I'm gonna start cleaning. I'm tired of procrastinating. Okay, bye. Okay, so here is an overview of my this super messy room. This never happens. Yeah, even my closet. Yeah, and then over here too. My desk is horrendous. Love that. I've got stuff on the floor. So yeah, well, let's get started. Oh, by the way, that is a Minecraft pillow. I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Get lost inside my thoughts, and when I start to think, hypnosis starts to end up on the brink. I tried so hard, but all these scars, they cut so deep I bleed. I fell so fast from heaven, it's like someone clipped my wings. Now I'm falling, and I can't see the ground. Can we stop this gravity?
Okay guys, my room is clean again. We've got a nice candle burning. My bed is made. I'm gonna take care of the laundry in a second. Everything is kind of put together. Everything's been dusted. My desk is all back together, which is good, desperately needed. Yeah. So this is the reveal. Okay, you guys, so that's it for my clean with me. I hope you enjoyed. Sorry again for my terrible appearance. I have been sick and I'm just trying to get my life back together. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it was somehow enjoyable, and let me know what you'd like to see down below. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.